Now, welcome to SuperNET TV, and we are here in the Money 2020 FinTech event, last day, about to pack up everything and leave. And it's been really successful event. What do you say?
Yeah, extremely, full success. Like just put the partnerships on the side, especially the people we met, especially the last guy we met today. That's like really, it's like it's destiny. So
it was almost like a surprise.
Yeah. It was. I felt heavily surprised because I would have never awaited a person like that at an event like that. So it doesn't fit together. Like sharing, basically, he's sharing our vision, our soul, but coming like from the from that area, like pure fintech, like pure fiat thing. And
so like things happened that we didn't really expect, and more things happened that I could ever imagine.
Like, that stuff coming, guys, things you'd never like think of, things you'd never imagine, that like SuperNET, especially this team, is going to put it to a new level. And
we knew this is gonna be a big event, but I think
we underestimated it.
It was really like 3 days of networking and speaking with people, meeting a lot of people.
And it was nice, it was great, it was fabulous. George is like really, really, yeah, unbelievable.
Really, I'm looking, this was my first conference, and of course it's different than a blockchain conference, that purely blockchain. So I'm really looking forward to
the first
real blockchain conference.
It's coming. I mean, we got like 2 invitations, one speaker spot invitation in the UK, one in the Poland block show. So we're like loaded and back for the next few months with block shows. Yeah. That's great. Yeah,
so I think we have had like few goals of what we want to do. One is we want to have a speaker spot, and then
we got it.
We got offered. Do you want to speak?
Yeah.
Yes.
For sure.
Yes. And another one is third-party integration type of deal we have been like thinking of, and these are also like looking really promising.
Exactly. And then we were just playing some future music with Agama Fiat implementation, you know. So and
yes,
actually same thing. Like we have like 3 or 4 offers on the desk with different payment providers. They're gonna like give us the API for free and just charge a tiny fee from the customer. But just looking like in the future, we're being give our users the ability to buy Komodo with credit card in Agama.
Yes, of course we shouldn't give up too much or mention anything deeper before it's really like
but that's
there.
The plan. That's
but
the
yeah,
future
that goal. That's what we are trying to achieve, and
exactly.
And because of this conference, it's now becoming a possibility.
Exactly. We're getting a step closer to these goals.
Yes,
absolute.
So that makes it 100% worth it, and really like we have to. A huge booth here.
Yes, like, it was eye-catching.
Yes.
Look at that.
So, and we are like open source organization.
I mean, a lot of people asked you how could you afford this, you know, and that like opens their eyes. They get interested, like, how did they make their money? Like, SuperNET, Komodo, 1 + 1 = 2, huh?
And then the second question is like, what do we charge or how do we make money? And it's all free,
they
it's all open source.
That. They were like, bluffed, like, what? Did you fell on your head? Like, or no, it's cool.
Best way to sell is just to talk about, we offer white label blockchain. And
the thing is not just we like learned from this economic area and from those businesses, especially they learned a lot from us. Like what I hear back, those few CEOs from banking services, like really they didn't know something like that even existed, or they didn't know it could exist. They thought something like that's impossible. First of all, open source. Second thing, interoperability between different blockchains and cryptocurrencies. They didn't even know what the cryptocurrency is. And yeah, they were really pretty impressed. So that has a high value. Like this event is really,
So people kind of maybe don't understand, but like this is a FinTech event, but a lot of people, if not everyone, has heard about blockchain, and there's a lot of hype. And like when we come here as the experts in the blockchain place, we are a high value
Thing.
Exactly. So So this is just...
It's possibly why we like leaving this place with so many presents and business cards and actually partnerships. It's crazy. So like I have not awaited that, like, to be really honest. Like, I knew it's going to be a real success. We're going to be at least a few partnerships and collaborations. But this, like, really was more than I expected from this, like, in the sense of time and money we invested. It was a full success. It was worth everything. And I would do it again. Again, no sleep for 3 days. Again, traveling 3,500 kilometers. I would do it again for this vision and this project, I swear. Yeah.
And that's how we all ended up here, coming from different places, flying here. And now we need to start packing up and heading to different directions again. But we will meet... another conference again.
For sure, very soon.
Very soon. And so thanks everyone for watching, and
thank
keep
you.
Following SuperNET.
Thank you.
And Komodo.
Bye.